bass up.
Turn the bass up. Yeah. Yeah. Bitch, dirty stinking bass. Dirty stinking bass.
Class 319, the class 321, the class 508, and the class 313 are four of the trains that are in the PEP series. These trains can be found serving places like Stepford Central, Benton, Lynn, anywhere north of Stepford or Benton, and Hillington. These trains are run by a plethora of operators such as Connect, Waterline, Julio's Capital Connect, and City Line on Matrail. These trains have a diverse but very straightforward speed limits. Whilst the 321 can go 100 miles per hour, the 508 can only go 90. 321, they have 2+2 seating and a toilet is located at the front/rear of the train. Overall, these trains have a decent soundtrack as all of them sound the same. Now on the next footage, you'll see how powerful these trains are. Shocking, right? Now, the class 319s are dual voltage, which means they can use third rail or overhead wires. There's no third rail on those bogies, but I trust you, there are third rail on this train. Now, this train obviously has a toilet. However, the class 508s only use third rail as they use third rail on the waterline services. Now, the Hillington class 508s are quite different compared to the Stepford ones. This is because they were made by a different operator. Also, I don't really have that much to say about the Julio's Capital Connect class 313. But they run services all the way to London. Hillington also planned for there to be a class 321 in the game. Well, the testing started, but it failed. The last ever class 321 ran on the Merton line in 2020. Anyway, that concludes the whole video. I'd like to do some thank yous. Now, thank you to Cross Transport Hub for helping with some of the shots and helping drive. I'd also like to give a shout out to Transport for London Roblox. Their communication server will be linked in the description. Make sure you join. Anyway, that concludes the whole video. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something new or something. I don't know. And I'll see you in the next video. So enjoy these other clips that I don't think were shown in the other part of the videos. I'm not sure. But yeah, enjoy these clips.